welcome back to my channel. This is Shivani here and today I'm going to officially start the summer series. You would be wondering, what is the summer series all about? Basically, this summer series is going to have 8 to 9 episodes which will be completely dedicated to summers. So it's like head to toe about summer. So if you're going to follow the course with me, then I promise you're going to get flawless skin and hair. So I'm starting off with the first episode, which is about 4 ponytail hairstyles, easy and perfect for summer. Let's go! Why are we back?
Subscribe.
Oops, I forgot. Guys, please watch until the end, and if you really enjoyed the video, do not forget to give it a thumbs up and leave your comments down below, because your comments are very dear to me. And also do not forget to subscribe me to watch some more of my upcoming videos, and I really want to get 100 subscribers benchmark, so please help me attain it. Now let's actually start.
For the first ponytail hairstyle, I'm going to bring all my hairs together into a ponytail. In order to secure my regular ponytail, I'm going to take an elastic band or rubber band. After securing my ponytail, I'm just going to tighten up a little bit because I would not like it to sag down after some time. Once that has been done, I'm going to take a strand out of the ponytail and then wrap it around the elastic band. So the idea is to hide the elastic band with the strands of hair, just turning a regular ponytail into an elegant ponytail. And then I'll be securing the strand with a bobby pin because I do not want the strand to fall off. Also, you can use more than one bobby pin if you feel like your strand is falling off. This is all you have to do in this ponytail hairstyle. So here we are done. This is just easy and perfect for summer. In the second ponytail hairstyle, you have to again take a strand of hair, but this time you have to make a braid out of it. The braid is going to be a regular braid, and then you have to wrap this regular braid onto the rubber band or the elastic band. Again, you have to take care that you can use as many as bobby pins you want to, because you do not want your braided strand to fall off. So I'm using a single bobby pin because that would hold off my hair, but you could use as many as you want to. And there, we are done. Ponytail hairstyle, I'm going to make bulbed sections of the ponytail. So I'm making the first section by securing it with an elastic band. So I'm going to create 3 sections. I can also create 4, but 3 times enough. If you have more longer hairs than me, then you can have more than 4 sections. But if you have shorter hairs, then 2 sections or 3 sections would do. So I'm creating the second section in a similar way by securing it with the rubber band or the elastic band. Once all my 3 sections are created, I'm going to tuck some hairs out of these sections so that they look more like bulbs, so they look more voluminized. So for that, I'm tucking some hairs out of it. This is the finished look, and this is easy and perfect for summer. So there we go. The fourth and the last ponytail hairstyle. You can see I have side parted my hair, so it's just above the arc of my eyebrow. And now I'm going to take my front hair and braid them. So this is a kind of French braid I'm going to create. I'm going to divide my hairs into 3 sections: left, middle one, and the right one. I'm taking the right one over the middle one, and then the left one over the middle one. Then again the right one over the middle one. Now this time when I take the left one, I add some hairs into it and cross it over. Then I add the right strand. Then again, when the left strand comes, I take some hairs, add into it and cross it over. Now you have to repeat this process. Every time the left strand comes, you have to add some hairs and cross it over. So it's just add some hairs and cross it over. So this is the little thing you have to remember and create a braid. So I'm not adding all my hairs, and I've created my braid. Once the braid has been created, I'm going to take a bobby pin and secure it behind. So I'm securing it behind So it's kind of creating a crown look. And then I'm going to take all my hairs together and tie them into a ponytail. So this is too simple. You have to braid your front hair and then you have to secure it with a bobby pin. And then take a rubber band or elastic band and tie up your ponytail. Now this time I've used a rubber band. You can also use an elastic band and then wrap your hair around. But I've just used a rubber band this time. So it's all your wish. So this is done. So it's kind of a braided ponytail and I love it.